All right, back inside the First Alert Weather Center, Mike Lyons with an update on the tropics. It's August 1st, tropics heating up. We've got a brand new tropical depression that will likely become a tropical storm, maybe even a hurricane over the next couple of days. As we look at it, at 5 o'clock on Wednesday, about 800 miles east of the Lesser Antilles, but forecast to continue moving in a westerly direction over the next couple of days. And by Friday, say 2 o'clock, we could see tropical storm conditions for the islands under watches right now. As we continue through Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, the system getting stronger in the open waters of the Atlantic. And by Monday, we could have a hurricane in the Western Caribbean. Meanwhile, back here at home tomorrow, boating looks great. Seas just 1 to 2 feet. First Alert 7-day forecast, hot, mostly dry on Thursday and Friday. By the weekend, a better chance of showers and storms.